Hello guys, today I'm going to show you my Angry Birds Mushrooms collection. Here's red. It's dirty right now, but yeah, anyway, here's red. You can clean your water. And you can squish it. Squish it how much you like. In here, this one. It's fun squishing that, you know, guys. I have Chuck. He's super cute. This is cute too. He's awesome. He's shaped as a frag when he's a mushroom. And there's Bomb. See Bomb the mushroom. I'm showing my old Bomb mushroom over here. Three minion pigs, but the pigs are kind of clean. Kind of. So when I got this minion pig, I saw this in the store. It came with these pieces. Let me just show you guys. It came with a minion pig. This piece. This piece, go block, and a blue block, and then triangle. It's still squishy. And then, I have Matilda. And then I have Laser Bird. I've got the minion pig this time again. All of the pieces are the same apart from the which piece was it? The rock. And then I've got another minion pig. This time it came with TNT. Still squishy though. So yeah. Then I found something awesome. I found King Pig. I couldn't find Foreman or Cockpool. Here's the writing. Yeah. He's really squishy. Guys, there's water inside this, you know. And I like his crown. Wibbly wobbly, wibbly wobbly. I like it. I like Wobbling's crown. And I lost the Angry Birds thing, so I got one of my Knock on Wood sets. Angry Birds base game that came with Terrence and Lightning Bird. So I got the slingshot. Let's see, and then oops, got three of these eggs. Still have Angry Birds. Just fun. Can squish all of them and have fun. More pieces, and King Pig had the same piece as the first minion pig that I showed you. Not the TNT, not the rock, the first one that I showed you. The one that came became these two as well. Not this. This, there. This. Get out! And this. Okay guys, let's try one of the birds. I launched them. Just fit them over there. I'm just gonna use it like a mushroom one. I can just do this. So prompted when then, yeah, shoots. Yeah. They each have writing in their back. 2009 to 2012 review. Yeah. I actually got the bones pack. The minion pig. I like the bonus pack because it comes all of them up from the minion pig. And yeah, it's kind of fun, but without the minion pig's not that fun. And yeah. Anyway guys, I hope you guys liked it. There's more mushrooms you can collect how. Bomb with the hat, I think. So yeah. Yeah guys, subscribe guys, enjoy, and like. Oh, I love sausages.